穿盐卤饭。 Let's wait a couple of minutes and then we can start at 1:32.
Let's just go through the list of items. We do have a packet of soy.
Doesn't matter if let's say the Santa Claus is on top, so you all can rearrange once more. Alright? Cool, cool. This is another one. Any question, please feel free to ask, yeah, guys.
Using our spoon over here, we are trying to compress it and make sure if that is the level that I want to see at the end of this session.
Reason being because we want to make sure it's all compressed nicely, fill up the gaps nicely.
Lever, you can just lift it up at your eye level kind of view, right, and just see if it's okay, if it's good, you know, then after that put it back again. Then to rearrange the soil again, it's like gardening right now, you guys are like gardening right now. Alright, cool. Firmly, let me just hold my front view camera so you guys can see.
Everyone is done with these steps because I think this is the part where it's a little bit tricky because you're going to be doing a job like a gardener. Later I'll share a little bit more where to get them. So those you can actually place moss first, like the soil. So the miniature figurine can also stand firmly because with all the pebbles. Stupid is curious of Andrew, so the sturdy spoon amount of water, pour it in to the Vittonia.
If you are really that OCD and you really want to carry on it, okay, I mean, it's fine, you can use a little bit of water, but...
not hot if you keep drinking it.
I have some waffles for you. You want everything? Extra black pepper sauce for the chicken.
This one's for so little, maybe just a little.
We can have Riesling. Classic. You should drink this.
Yeah, I'm gonna...